Frankenstein. Frankenstein, written by Mary Shelley, begins on board a ship bound for the North Pole. The ship's captain sees Victor Frankenstein and brings him onto the ship. Frankenstein decides to tell the captain his life story as a cautionary tale about the obsessive pursuit of knowledge. When Frankenstein was a student, he became obsessed with the creation of life. He began building a person out of stolen body parts, and using electricity, he brought the body to life. However, when Victor saw what he had created, he was immediately disgusted and he fled. The creature subsequently disappeared. Victor was so upset that he got sick. He went home once he was well, only to find out that his younger brother had been murdered. Feeling guilty, he took a trip to the mountains to relax. There, he met the creature face to face. The creature could speak and was intelligent. He told Victor about his life and what he'd been through. He'd learned to speak and read, but every time someone saw him, they ran away or tried to hurt him. The creature asked Victor to make him a companion. At first, Victor agreed, but as he got closer to finishing the new creature, he became afraid of the consequences, so he destroyed all of his progress and said that he'd never make another. The creature became upset and killed first Victor's friend and then his wife. Shortly after he finishes telling his story, Victor dies. The creature comes aboard the ship shortly afterward and is very sad to hear of Victor's death. It decides it has now nothing left to live for and says it will build a funeral pyre to burn itself on.